I'm Dr. Timo Hoggard. I've been a family medicine physician here at Premier for 21 years now. Actually, we started at American Fork Clinic 21 years ago, and we merged 4 years ago into the group we are today. Well, I love family medicine because you get to see the whole spectrum of a family. You get to see them from birth all the way up through geriatrics and even do OB, and so I get the opportunity to see them born and then be there and then see them grow up. I've been doing this now for 21 years, so many of the people I've delivered are now in their early young adult years, and it's kind of fun to see the changes and see them go through schooling and make choices and be doing well. You know, as you find out about people, you find out about what their hobbies are, their careers are, you may notice, and it may add to the diagnosis, there may be something in their work that they're exposed to or movements that they're doing that now add to the problem they've had, and that you wouldn't put that together without knowing that information. The last thing I want the patients to know is that we care about them and we're here for them. We do want you to follow through on your exercise and your commitments so you can be a better health and feel better, have more energy, and be able to do the things you want to do.